Now what?
You know, Jin, as much as I enjoy our chats, we're a little busy.
You said before I didn't know what was going on, so why don't you educate me?
Look who finally figured out that four people aren't taking on the entire Cog army just for the hell of it.
Took her long enough.
Here's what I propose. We all go back to New Ephira, and you tell me exactly what's out here.
You've seen them, haven't you?
This isn't an intelligence summit, Lieutenant.
Yeah, that's pretty obvious.
What's obvious is that my efforts to keep our society united is the only chance we have against whatever's out here.
You actually believe the bullshit that comes out of your mouth, don't you? Must be comforting, since no one else does.
Lieutenant?
I'm not your fucking lieutenant!
JD, what's happening?
James!
Happened to Jin?
I don't know. We'll sort it out later. We need to get to that radio tower.
Wait. You hear that?
Yeah. Sounds like Jin didn't come alone.
What is this?
Jin's bucket heads are taking on the swarm.
Jeez. Never thought I'd be rooting for a bunch of divas.
Suppressing.
Legend!
But this won't do.
Yeah, I think that's all of them. For now.
Then let's head to the radio tower.
Huh? Oh, look what I found. Hey, come on. Let's get this open. There it is. Radio tower, dead ahead. Mine now.
Okay, so what did happen to Jen's bot?
I think that Pouncer's quills hacked into it somehow.
How would that work?
A bioelectric field, maybe?
Or some kind of voltage-gated ion channel.
Oh, yeah. That makes sense.
It does. There's a factory up ahead. Let's make our way through.
Looks like that.
Nest!
Then deal with him!
Logic.
Okay, we're clear.
Let's just get inside the factory before any more show up.
Sweet.
Well, look at that. An old Centaur factory.
Huh. Oh, you used to ride in these heaps, huh?
They weren't so bad. A little cramped. It broke down all the time.
That sounds like they were pretty bad.
Yeah, maybe. But they got the job done.
Look sharp! We got drones!
Ah, shit! Another Scion! Let's find a way out of here. Got it!
Better load up on ammo while we can.
Oh, you think we'll need it?
Yeah, Del. Unless your Lancer runs on smartass.
Seems to be working so far.
Radio tower should be just ahead, up this hill.
Yeah, and I'm sure we'll get there without a hitch.
Ah, shit! Turret!
Ah, and there's the hitch!
Get to cover!
Think the guy on that turret has something against us!
We gotta take- Take him out!
Okay, we're done here. Dad, ready to make that call?
I've been ready.